What's your problem with me?
Hey, I haven't brought up Renee once since we got here.
I'm not talking about Renee. And you can pretend all you want that our problem started when she came into our lives, but it's been like this since the beginning.
What do you mean back when you thought I was a common criminal?
Brian Wilder. I'll note my surprise in the report.
Hey, Soap. Love the hair.
It's Agent Moore.
What do you want, Crophy?
Is that why you don't like me?
You've got no
I have apologized.
To tell
I've changed.
Them to
hey, for the record, I was into Ryan long before I knew she was Batwoman.
Exactly how long, for the record?
Not important.
Whoa. You had a crush on Ryan back when you thought she was a criminal?
We're done talking about this.
I'm not.
Ryan, I literally quit my job in part because of this relationship and what I learned from you.
After the day I've had, I'm out.
Yeah, I should call you.
I mean, I'm leaving the crows.
They don't deserve you.
I'm trying, okay? But I'm not getting anything in return.
What do you want in return?
What do you want?
Look, no offense, but Sophie, I have so much going on in my head right now.
It didn't work.
What do you mean? Pam's finally out of our lives.
Kissing me. You said it would get me out of my head, but it just got me in it more.
I'm sorry you have to go through that.
No, you're not.
I don't know what I want.
You think?
Half the time, I don't know if you like me or hate me. And honestly, I think you're just afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of feeling something real and blowing it.
They don't know my head is a mess.
So what is it? What do you want?